help with mommy. Lifestyle with mommy. Yeah.
I'm blaming you, fatty, no lie.
It's King David.
Some have chauffeurs that drive them around in an air-conditioned car. I had that. Nigerians are real hustlers. Africans are hard workers. Kids from like 5 years old is out there like selling whatever they can get hold of to make money to eat.
There is cows to sell, fish farming.
I see at least 30,000 people every day.
Yeah, what's up?
Cook together, ate together,
drank together, party together, we laughed together.
I was very welcomed with open arms.
Buildings have been designated as non-smoking areas.